all the way from Washington, D.C. to train with the man, Nick Diaz himself. I've been following him since 01, 02. It's just an honor. He's one of the greatest fighters ever.
It was really awesome because he's one of my favorite fighters, and I couldn't believe how nice and how much he taught us. So it was really a blessing to have this experience. It was awesome.
It was awesome. I've watched Nick for a long time. I've never really met him until now. And man, it's been a huge honor for him to use me to show everybody the move, man. It was great.
I never would have thought ever that I would have ever trained and then got to roll with Nick Diaz in the same. Just to watch him is an honor.